Stardust Dragon. Just use Rope and MST to get one of his face downs. It affects Circle Self, unfortunately. Okay, since I have no monsters in my hand right now. A Lord of Darkness is very risky. Yeah, I can draw two cards, but I have to banish one dark monster from my hand. And if I don't have any in my hand, I send my entire hand to the graveyard. No, because it can't attack anyone because it's supposed to reveal light. My swords are used up. That's right. If I could bring a trap card, I got a trap right there on the field too. Just like Gregor did Leo back in the Fortune Cup. Now I need a spell reactor. I cannot wait to get rid of my threatening roar so I can just simply get. Activate 2, Burn of the Mighty, so I can lose more attack points that way. Ow! He has no cards in his hand. What was that card? Morphtronics Scramble. Activate only when your opponent declares a direct attack while you control one of the monsters. Negate that attack and special summon one Morphtronics monster from your hand. Yeah, but now I can't even attack that because I'm messed up there. Let me just do my turn. I know I got Threatening Roar on the field. That will definitely come in handy. Yeah, I never really cared for his Morphtronics. Okay. Engine power. It's not really trying to attack me now. Yeah, so I just get off the field because it's getting on my nerves now. Oh, damn it. That's okay, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to activate Plus Revealing Light for insurance.
Yeah, I'm pushing it, John.
And that's a game. That's a game.